Hello, teacher.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Pat.
Speak up, speak loud.
My name is Pat.
Yes.
It's just yo. I'm from Vietnam. There are four people in my family. They are my father, my mother, my brother, and me. My favorite food is pizza, and my favorite drink is Pepsi. My school name is Junior Primary School.
Okay, what is your favorite hobby? What do you like to do?
I like
playing soccer, watching TV. What do you like to do in your free time?
I like play ball, I like swimming.
You like swimming, okay. And what do you want to do when you grow up? I want to be a doctor, a teacher. What do you want to be?
To be a teacher.
To be a teacher, okay, Pat. Now look at this picture, okay? And tell me everything that you see on this picture.
I can see the boys and the girls.
A boy and a girl, okay.
They are eat sandwich.
They're eating a sandwich?
The boy is wearing t-shirts, wearing sweater, blue sweater. The girl is wearing pink sweater. They are three dogs. The dog one is black and white. Dog two is brown and black. Dog three is brown. They are three cats. The cat one is orange. The cat two is orange and yellow. The cat three is orange.
Okay. What other animals can you see?
There are a lot of animals.
Yes. Which other type of animals can you see?
There are three birds.
Okay. Tell me about the birds.
There are two birds is blue. Uh-huh. The other bird is red.
Red, okay.
There are eight rabbits.
Eight rabbits. What are the rabbits doing?
They are
playing, right?
They are in the chair.
They are under the chair, okay. What is this big green thing?
They are a big tree.
There's a big tree. What color is the big tree?
It is green and brown.
Green and brown, okay. Is there anything else you want to tell me in the picture? What else can you see? What color is the house? What color is the house?
The house is yellow and red.
Okay. Okay, Pat, let's move on here. Here we have two pictures, picture two and picture three. What can you see in each picture and what are the differences in each picture? Let's start with picture two.
Picture two. I can see a tree.
You can see a what?
And I can see a tree.
A chair.
A chair.
Okay.
And a table. I can see a pencil. And and a book and a notebook and books.
What color are the books?
The books is brown and black. The notebook is purple and yellow.
Okay, let's move on to this picture. What can you see?
I can see a boy in picture 3. He is reading a book. He wearing blue sweater
okay.
and black pants and orange
what?
Sneakers.
Orange sneakers. Okay, what else do you see in the picture? What else can you see?
I can see a lot of book on a bookshelf.
Okay, good.
I can see a small tree and a TV.
Okay.
I can see a lamp.
Okay. What about this thing that you're sitting on? What is that?
I can see a sofa.
A sofa. What color is the sofa?
It is red.
Okay. And what's the name of this room? What's the name?
The room. Living room.
Living room. Okay. Good job.
Goodbye, teacher.
Thank you. Goodbye.